Okay, the weather is warm, and no one knows more about getting out there and getting back with nature than Orange County Register columnist for OC Outdoors, Mr. David Whiting, who's standing by very patiently there in the Register building. How you doing, David?
Terrific.
Good, good. All right, let's talk a little bit about the area that the wildfires blew through about 8 months ago in the Santa Ana Mountains. The Whiting Wilderness Ranch, that's always a mouthful for me, is opening up this coming weekend, and folks, it's going to be open to the public, right? Folks can go hike and run and do their normal things.
It is. This is the first time in more than 8 months since the fall wildfires broke out October 21st of last year that Whiting Ranch has been open. It'll open at 9 o'clock on Saturday, and already the web is ablaze with people planning on biking and running and all that kind of thing. I was there a few weeks ago, and you can see already that the park is coming back, and wildlife, there's three young bucks right at the top of this ridge, right near the Cactus Trail, coming back, and it's just amazing. It's really something else. There's wildflowers throughout the park. In fact, I think in some ways the park is even more beautiful, perhaps partly with the contrast of the fires, than it was before. I shot this photo early Saturday morning in late last month, just about 10 days ago, as a matter of fact, and I will add, though, I had special permission from the from our friends with the Park Service to get into that area. It's really a remarkable. You can also see just how close those flames came, and you can see the black patch in the middle of this photograph almost reaches up and touches those homes. So people were very, very lucky, and of course, thanks to our heroic firefighting efforts.
No, I've never been to Whiting Ranch. Is it a good area for people who just want to do a light hike, or do you need to be a little more experienced?
You know, it's really varied trails. That's the great thing about this park. It's 4,300 acres, 90% of it burned, which means also 90% of it's coming back. And you can pretty much kind of pick your route. Stay low and stay flat on Borrego Trail or the main trails, or you can head up on into the hills, which are pretty steep, and keep going. So it's really a nice mixed sort of family kind of place, I think.
And David, I understand that the growth, if you will, is a little better in the Whiting area than, say, Saddleback Mountain.
That's a really good point, Rick. The huge, I think, cliffs of Saddleback Mountain and a lot of the rain really made it tough there, with tough erosion coming down, and plant life is having a hard time finding that nurturing sort of soil that it needs. Whiting Ranch, though, well, it's those steep hills. They're nothing like Saddleback Mountain itself. And the rain was able to soak into the water, and already these plants are coming back. I think it was also helped by the fact that the firefighters fought so ferociously in that area, particularly because not only was Whiting Ranch they wanted to protect, but the homes right up against that park, those park boundaries.
And what about the fire danger right now? It's incredibly dry outside. We've seen fires all up and down the state of California. Is this still a concern at this particular park?
Well, and I'm glad you brought that up, because you're absolutely right. People going into Whiting Ranch, you know, you could see the brown in that area where the black swatch was, and those are all new plants that grew already since the fires and have already died. So you've got mustard seed that's as high as 6, 7, 8 feet tall there. So the wildfire danger remains extreme throughout Orange County. This week is going to be even hotter than it was over the weekend, and we're going to be looking at high fire danger, so be careful wherever you are outdoors.
Yep. Very good. All right, Dave, thanks a lot for joining us. Of course, folks can read David Whiting's column. It's on the backside, OC Outdoors, and it appears every Tuesday?
Yep, and there, also online.
On online
OCRegister.com.
Well. Very
and
good.
Plenty
thanks.
More photos.
Plenty more photos than the ones that we saw. Thank you so much, David. We'll see you.
Thank you.